Some zodiac signs are prone to making other people's lives harder than they already are. A mixture of resentment, jealousy, and malevolence can push them to deviations that directly or indirectly affect the lives of those around them. Although not every person born under this zodiac signs is automatically affected by this appetite for wickedness, several of them do not fail to ruin the lives of others. For some it's fun, for others it's revenge or any other negative emotion. Several reasons motivate these signs to want to ravage the lives of others. Either way, their meanness can prevent them from making friends and forming strong relationships. Before we get into the video, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you're new. Now let's begin. Number 1, Aries, March 21 to April 19. Arises are considered among the most destructive of the zodiac. These people quickly give in to their imprudence and impulsiveness without thinking of the repercussions this could have on those around them. Besides letting their emotions take the lead in their actions, Aries can tend to be selfish. And for good reason, Aries does not always manage to maintain the stability of the relationship because he will always be looking for new experiences. Unfortunately, people born under this fire sign who give in to this tendency hurt people close to them more because of this indifferent attitude. Number 2, Gemini, May 21 to June 20. Gemini has a double-edged quality and that is unpredictability. Indeed, their position can constantly change depending on what suits them and this can in bad cases result in the betrayal of others. They can lend themselves to mockery and ruin the lives of those targeted while forcing them to adapt to their desires. In love, they will precisely avoid getting into a serious relationship so as not to hurt their partner. Also, they don't like to depend on another person. Their unpredictability also means that they can suddenly appear and then disappear from our lives without warning. Number 3, Sagittarius, November 22 to December 21. Like Aries, this other fire sign easily yields to its impulse and sometimes even shows itself to be quite extravagant and intrusive. Sagittarius may, for example, find pleasure in teaching others things they don't necessarily want to hear, while imposing his worldview. If we are friends with him, you will probably end up suffering the consequences of his toxicity at some point. Like Gemini, Sagittarius largely prefers to avoid long-term romantic relationships because they rarely take responsibility for their partner. Number 4, Pisces, February 19 to March 20. Some people born of this sign like to play the role of irreproachable and sympathetic souls before revealing themselves to be completely different to those who are too attached to them. Their toxicity often hides behind a surface with a pleasant and engaging appearance, and yet, the more time passes, the more we will be able to realize their toxicity. If all Pisces are not of this order, there are several who use this stratagem to reach their end. They even derive some pleasure from it when their friend or partner shows their confusion. Moreover, if they help you without hesitation at first, they require you to pay back in the future. Number 5, Scorpio, October 23 to November 21. Here is the zodiac sign that can be considered the most difficult to live with. This water sign is particularly narrow-minded, and when he has an idea in mind, he takes no account of the opinion of those around him. Besides this posture, Scorpio is strict, and that's the least we can say, because if we have the misfortune to take a bad step toward him, he does not intend to forgive, even if you did not have a bad intention. The selfishness of Scorpios can be responsible for many wounds inflicted on their loved ones because they are constantly in competition with others. In love, their jealousy acts up and they can even play with their partner out of sheer weariness. A confrontation might even entertain them.